When I think of the joyful mysteries all drawn from Scripture, I think of the coming of God among us. I think of Christmas, because that's one of the joyful mysteries, the nativity of the Lord. And these mysteries all surround how Jesus came among us through the cooperation of Mary, her yes. And now he is with us always until the end of time. And that gives us tremendous joy.